What is the best and most preventive way to restore a leaking crown margin in a caries active patient? We all have them. They're usually elderly people who have had the crowns in for many, many years, and all of a sudden the margins caries, as you see there. What are you going to do with that? Suggest to an 80-year-old on Social Security they need a new crown? I doubt it. There are two categories of materials that I would suggest to you. Resin-modified glass ionomer, and you're reading the major products that are there. The most popular product is probably Fuji 2LC and maybe Keytac Nano, but all of those work very well. Or you can go with conventional glass ionomer, such as you see there. Fuji 9 GP Extra is the most popular product there, but the others work just as well. Which releases the most fluoride? Obviously, the conventional glass ionomer you're looking at right now, because the other category has 20% resin in it. Both are good, and you have to make the choice yourself. Here's a suggested technique for you. I'll run through it quite fast because it's a little different than I think most of you are doing. Get a dry field, obviously, make a tooth preparation, put the conditioner in it, which is polyacrylic acid from any one of the materials, wash off the conditioner and lightly dry it, place a little glutaraldehyde solution into the prep for 2 1-minute applications, optimum. Some are not using it quite that long. That would be Gluma or G5 or Microprime, you know those products. Place the restorative material, but that restorative material, I don't care which category it is, will not be strong at that particular time. Why won't it be strong? Because it takes up to 40 hours to mature. Let the glass ionomer set, that's the conventional one, or light cure the resin modified glass ionomer. In either case, they're soft. Place a sealer, which is what? All of those products have a resin sealer that comes with them. Place the sealer, cure it, and go away. Why? You want to get a little maturity in that. Then finish the restoration and place the sealer again and dismiss the patient. It will not be mature at that point. It will be 1 or 2 days before it's mature. They're not aesthetic, as you can see. They're not intended to be aesthetic. You cannot make an aesthetic repair of a gingival margin on a ceramic crown, but they are highly cariostatic and will work quite well to preserve those crowns for a period of time longer than they would have been had you redone them. For continuing information from us, please go to our website, pccdental.com. There are constantly changing informational and educational pieces there that we would love to have you see.